your fault.
Was a little bit of back, by and shoulders and arms. I just kind of wanted to throw everything in there today after the weekend I had. I did a little bit of cardio in the Stairmaster, as you can tell. Gonna go home now, make breakfast, get a shower, and then I have work. So see you in the next clip. So what you just saw was breakfast. I had half a cup of egg whites, one bowl of oatmeal with one tablespoon of peanut butter, and coffee. The next clip will be my first snack, and that's really it. I'm gonna be working all day, and I'll just be showing you my food. See you in the next clip. Hey guys, so I'm going to have my first snack of the day. It's going to be 2 caramel rice cakes, just plain. I actually love the caramel rice cakes, just plain without anything on them. I think they're so good. So I'm gonna have 2 of them, and then I will be eating lunch in the next 2 hours or so, and I will show you guys that. See you in the next clip.
Alright guys, so this is lunch. It's 1 alfresco chicken sausage, 120 grams of green beans, and 3/4 cup white rice. That's it. Snack number 2 is the Chobani Greek yogurt with blueberry on the bottom, and I ate it already. But that's snack 2, and I'll be showing snack 3 in a little bit.
Hey guys, so I just went out to get my nails done. I absolutely love my nail place. I told them I only wanted gel, and then they were like, we'll give you a pedicure for $10. So I went for it and got the pedicure too. I'm gonna be showing you my 3rd snack in the next clip. I have a conference call in 5 minutes that I have to get on for work. And then you'll be seeing 3rd snack, dinner, and 4th snack. So see you in the next clip. Hey guys, so snack number 3 is going to be 2 apple cinnamon rice cakes. Just like the caramel, I like them plain. I actually do like these with peanut butter, but can't fit peanut butter in today, so just gonna do 2 of these, and then I will be eating dinner very soon. See you in the next clip. So what you just saw was dinner. It was grilled chicken Caesar salad, and I had a pierogi on the side. They were made for my dad, and I just really was craving one, so I took one. But I could fit it in, so it was good. Next you'll be seeing my snack 4, and that would probably be it for the night. So I'm probably gonna close it out now. I just wanna say thank you for watching. Please subscribe so I can post more. The more subscriptions, the more I'm going to post. So please, please, please subscribe and like it if you like the video. And follow me on Instagram and
Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, whatever you want to follow me on. And thanks for watching. Bye.